Kerry Madsen has been on the Echo show out there, but he's had to work that out for him the whole time as well. As we get things switched around up here, Kerry, real quick, on the restart, you got Sam in it, man, he just wouldn't go away.
He will not go away, really, just in general, he won't go away. But actually, a legend, one of the absolutes out here, threw up one going off, can't believe he's still gone. You know, like, what can I say, absolute legend, but look, that's on me for a girl here, but we just haven't, everyone's been asking, what's and I'm like, well, we're actually pretty quick, we're just going to catch a lot of breaks. And then last night was a great night, and then tonight, start 15 for something, I'm like, acting like a 2-year-old, like, we're done, you know, running for a top 10, but see what God will, just been working hard, thanks to my house. That thing was a rocket ship tonight, not much else to say. Obviously, start 13 for that style of field, and then win, you know, go have a great race car. And I really want to thank Pod Queering, GoMoney.com, Brian Morris and Engines, Rossi Food and Grain, Agco, Farm Equipment. Just a fun team to be on. I've driven there for the last year and a half. I just really enjoy it. And, it's a good time to come good.
Thank you, Murphy. And I'll tell you what, the Canadian Fair Trade Angle, the Paul Cribble was going on there, man. You're ready to do on this thing.
We've been really fast here the last year and a half. We just couldn't get over the hurdle, and it's funny how it works out. You know, start 13, you know, we're just racing, we finish here, but got a great start, and was just going, and the car was in the center out, it was unbelievable, and obvious with the venue, so, I don't know, good time to come through.
Good,
Go for it, but who knows, so far, I'm pretty happy with the weekend so far, but we're off there, and see how it goes.
He's getting paid off really well.